Welcome to my vegan taco mini series, episode 3. Today we're using mushrooms to make a delicious umami flavored vegan taco. Start by blending cremini mushrooms in the food processor until they take on a shredded texture. Then saute them in a nonstick pan along with some onion, garlic, my 5-minute vegan taco seasoning, soy sauce, maple syrup, and white wine vinegar. In a few minutes, your mushrooms will be cooked and ready to serve however you'd like. Dig in and enjoy Taco Tuesday.